We are finally here. We had a 3-hour sleep last night, a 3-hour drive to the train station in DC, and a 3-hour ride on this train to New York City. But we made it.